Today, we have on stage the representation from industry in the form of Chairman of Neutron Electronic Systems Private Limited and Chairman Emeritus of Priyadarshini Academy and former President of Indian Merchants Chamber. Please welcome, with a big round of applause, Shri Nanik Rupani ji. A big round of applause, my friends. Thank you.
It's a great honor for me to be here amongst the dignitaries on the dais, ministers, you know, industrialists. I think each and everyone present here is an institution by themselves. I know them personally. They have done yeoman's service to the country and to the society. And I'm also happy that Swamiji, Saraswati ji is also here. Shri Prakash Javedkar, I remember when we were talking about the Mumbai issue, he's saying, I am with you. Whatever you want, we will support you. And Tawade ji, I've been on so many colleges board. Whenever we need something, he has been always helpful. And I'm very happy that Shivraj Patil ji is here because I had an opportunity. I used to go and sit in Lok Sabha Speaker's Gallery and you used to watch the way he was conducting the Lok Sabha, the parliament. I think he was one of the best speaker India has ever produced. And I would like to talk about Vishwanath Karat ji. He's an angel of peace. He was dreaming to make a world peace university. I think it's a very big dream. Not only he dreamt, but he has succeeded and Rahul has taken it forward. And I'm sure in times to come, this will do yeoman service to the country and it will send a message that education and peace, they go together. As Rahul said that even Bin Laden was an engineer, but he was destructive. I think we'll have people who have been studying in this MIT, students, they will do the laurels, they will bring laurels to this country. And I have been watching Rahul Karat. He dares to think big. I don't think anything which he thinks is small. And he said, why can't in India, we have universities listed first 100 in the world. We are nowhere. I will do my best. My father has given me so much infrastructure. He has given me so much opportunity. I'm really, and he's taking everybody together. And I'm happy that Murthy ji has been being awarded for one of the best, speaker in Karnataka Assembly. I will not take much of your time, but I'm sure in time to come, the student present here, many of you will be leaders, maybe ministers, maybe bureaucrats, and maybe prime minister, you don't know. With this, I give my best wishes to this organization and I wish you all the success in times to come. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Shri Nanik Rupani ji, and thank you very much for putting forth the dream that some student in front of us today might be the Prime Minister of our nation. Thank you very much.